Is that him taunting?
Yeah.
He is constantly taunting. And he left.
Wow.
I think he finally found him.
He found him! Woo!
Oh my god.
That was terrible.
Okay, who's the other guy? I haven't found him yet.
Also, it's bullshit, which you can...
I'm gonna find him.
No, it's bullshit that you can be a fish. I'm gonna say it. You can be a fish.
Oh.
What kind of fish are you?
I'm a cat.
Wait, can you drown?
Also, no. Also, Ross, you didn't give the response. He's never gonna find this guy.
No.
Is he underwater?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. So you...
You can go underwater, yes.
He's having himself some penny fun right now.
He is.
Is that why you started humming Under the Sea at the start of this map? Ross.
He is, however, taunting.
Hard to hear taunts underwater.
That too, yeah.
He came to the surface to do it. He is really.
There he is.
Yeah, yeah, you saw it. Yeah. Did you see that?
I haven't seen it yet.
Flash.
Oh, yeah, there he is.
Yeah.
Boing. Well, okay, so this server was a bad choice.
Oh, wait, here he goes. There's more than following. He's in front.
He thinks he's just swimming normally. Maybe.
There we go.
Oh.
They got him.
Wow.
Wow, okay. Maybe they have a larger hitbox than the team.
Where do I want to be?
I'm a hunter.
Yes, Ross, we're hunters.
That's not what I said.
Yeah, that's what you said, Ross.
No, Kyle, that's like offensive, I think. I don't know. Someone would find that offensive, I'm sure.
I don't care what people find offensive. To who are you specifically saying would find it offensive?
I can't become fishy.
If you're talking about Jews, I don't care.
Whoa. Kyle.
What?
Why would you think Jews would find that offensive?
Oh, we get free
they
ammo?
Find everything offensive.
Why are you being so, like, anti-Semitism right now?
Because I hate magnets.
Well, I'm stuck.
How can you... come back to me.
We're here.
What's the team say?
I wonder. Okay. Sit here. Yeah! You can!
You can what?
Where are you?
Oh, how do I... Yes!
You're the shark? Are you serious?
Yeah.
There's two shark people.
Who was the stupid... Oh my god. Who was the vending machine that was jumping around underwater? This is really hard, because you can't pick things up underwater.
Oh.
That's terrible.
Yeah, you can pick things up.
Not underwater.
The hell you can't.
Ow. I can't.
I guess you'd have to be able to, because we were able to select the shark. Oh, some guy got glitched, and now he's swimming above ground.
Oh, hey, if you touch the boxes, they float to the top.
Okay, there are some things that don't move.
Yeah, there are.
Weird.
And there's nothing you can do about them, because you don't know. Right?
Yeah.
That's weird. I wonder why.
Uh-oh.
Not fair, I was stuck. I couldn't move a transform.
Oh. Don't move like that. That Neil see you.
I'm scratching my eye.
Okay. How did I die?
That guy was so clueless.
That fish is swimming sideways.
Yeah, these three barrels right here, you cannot move, which is annoying.
Yeah, you don't know until you hurt yourself shooting them, which is bullshit.
Nick is seriously the most clueless player I've ever seen.
There's your clueless players.
What the hell is this?
It's on its side, Ross. It can't be it.
Something exploded down there.
I was trying to pick it up.
Wow, that's a really good hiding spot from Riddle King.
Wow. I went to dishes, jerk. Come on, Cyber. Oh no, don't lead into friends. All that's left.
That's the one pillow that was
not facing the right way.
Yeah.
I'm still the last person to die.
It was a solid hiding spot.
Or wasn't it forever? Well.
Dong or enragement.
I will find you, and I will kill you.
Someone make RPG, Five Nights at Freddy's, hold Five Nights at Fuck Boys. That's what you say when you access the shop.
Someone's not being a prop. Just swimming around. It's Kleiner.
He wants to swim, John.
Swim,
so
John.
He had to leap. Ice.
Well, we lost one.
I am perfectly well hidden.
Can you not fire your gun underwater? I guess not.
No, you have to switch weapons. There's an underwater SMG.
No.
I only have one SMG.
Roll to it. It looks like a piece of paper, but it says underwater SMG.
Well, fortunately, the guy I was chasing picked up a vending machine and got stuck. So.
Still, though, roll up and you'll see it'll say underwater SMG on it.
I hope I'm oriented.
I do not have underwater SMG.
Just scroll to it.
You have to pick it up.
I cannot scroll to it.
Oh, you have to
pick it up. Yeah,
I don't remember picking it up. I just had
I went through something, and it picked up a bajillion weapons.
Yep.
The speed boost thing.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I went through the speed boost. I didn't remember picking up weapons though.
Yeah. No, you get a whole bunch of shit in the speed boost.
Yeah.
No.
I hope I'm oriented the right way. I'm sure it's fine.
Don't shoot me! Don't shoot me! Don't do it! Don't! Oh, okay. Oh, no, he saw me.
Oh, I got killed by the oblivious guy.
Aww.
Aww.
Darn. Oh, that is actually pretty funny.
Ross also got killed by the oblivious guy.
I am. How has he not been found? Which one are you looking at, Ross?
Flicks?
Yes.
Who? Oh.
really obvious one.
I'm sure it's obvious.
Who is gigantic and moving.
What? I don't see him. Yeah.
Well, there was the, vending machine that I couldn't kill because I can't use my guns.
Okay, they found him.
What was he?
There's more.
What?
That humongous
generators.
Yeah.
I wasn't sure if you can even move those or not.
Yeah, they were both just generators sitting next to each other for a really long time.
They kept moving around with other people in the room.
Oh yeah, that's the guy who's worried about team balance.
Which one?
The moderator.
Yeah, I was just saying, the one with Dragon with two ends is the moderator.
Mm-hmm.
Pretty much a little bitch.
Kinda.
It has been really.
Oh my god, yes.
He's just been bitching the entire time. Oh, Kyle. I don't remember if you were a fan of Super Metroid-y type games or not. Have you heard of a game called Ori and the Blind Forest?
Yes.
It's pretty decently fun. Not nearly as hard as some of the mods on Super Metroid at all, but similar gameplay. Fun game. If you haven't played it, it's worth
Kill
it.
Kill someone.
If you can pick it up for discount, it's pretty worth it.
I'll take a look. Wait, do you get health back for killing people?
Yes.
Yeah.
Oh.
I think full restore?
No, it's like 25.
Is it 25?
Yeah, I went straight to back to full, but I wasn't that hurt.
Yeah. I don't remember because I'm never usually that badly hurt, but... Yeah, it's to reward you for finding people.
Someone was a shark.
Yeah, they were. They were stuck too, it looked like.
It's a little hard not to be a shark.
Yeah, I had to get that out the first round. I was a pop, so I got the shark and swam around. And Ross? Got me.
Swim around.
Swim around.
Oh, barrels don't float, do they?
No.
Yeah. Maybe that's why I got spotted so easily.
Were you floating?
Were you floating?
Hey!
Someone found you.
Oh wait, no, that's a guy I think is ghosting.
Goodness, what the hell was that?
He was doing the same stuff last round too.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, it's a death charge.
Like, last round, he was the guy who would, like, come into a room and immediately start shooting the second he got into the room.
Yeah, that's pretty suspicious. Even if you're not, it's extremely suspicious behavior.
Yeah, no, it's the same guy. I'm pretty sure he's just ghosting.
That's disappointing.
Just random fish line all over the place.
And that's how he is the one killing everyone.
Ugh.
Which one is it, Nick?
Lightsaber dude.
90% sure he's ghosting.
Sad face.
I don't see him on my team anymore.
He's on your team, he's at the very top.
I don't see him anywhere.
Yeah, no, I think he's ghosting. He came
there
over where I was. Someone is telling him where people are.
Oh yeah, he's going right for someone and immediately killing them.
See, that's bullshit.
He's going to where their general location is.
Like, not even, like, going, looking around. He beelines for them, kills them, and moves to the next.
That's bullshit.
Here he comes.
He's gonna come and kill the next person.
Around, probably. Yep.
Oh, here he comes. And there he goes.
Yep.
So, yeah, someone's got him.
Yeah, he's cheating.
Yep, he is straight up ghosting.
Hold on, I'm gonna call vote. Is there a call vote option? Wait, where's call vote?
There isn't a call vote.
I think, I think you just have to report him to the admin.
Well, then I'm going to report him to the admin. Because I'm not a jackass.
Right.
Oh, no.
I don't know. Is there, a tell?
There should be a whisper, I think.
Well, it's fucking... Whatever. Same difference. What is it, then?
Oh, I don't want to be this either. Oh, no.
Actually, not sure.
What's whisper, then?
Oh, I bet it's Lightsaber doing easy E. They play the same high, ridiculous ping.
Ow. What's whisper, then?
I actually don't
know. It happened
again.
I didn't get any stuff to go underwater with.
Oh, Eazy-E killed Lightsaber Dude immediately first.
No, yeah, Eazy-E and him have the same ping. Like, the same ping.
Oh, so literally, he's dual boxing and.
Hold on, I'm gonna see. Let's watch and see if Eazy-E gets.
Yeah, I'm gonna follow Eazy-E.
Follow Eazy-E.
Where is he?
I'm gonna report Lightsaber Dude, okay?
No, it's both of them.
Yeah, well, I know, but I can only start with one, right? If we can get one kick, then he's still one person playing, right? So it's fine.
Right.
Where is Eazy-E?
So how do you do a tell? You have to be able to do a whisper, right?
I would think so.
Yeah, I
would think it's...
Hold on, I'm Googling it. God damn it.
I've never actually had to.
I wish I could get this whole
weapon. Oh my god, someone named themselves Whisper, and that's what's all that's pulling up. Sam, private message.
Oh, I found him.
What? What is Endgame Warrior bitching about?
The dragon guy got hit a whole lot and didn't die. I don't know what's going on.
Hitboxes and how blood sprays work.
Oh, there is no whisper.
Like, there's someone wailing on him right now, and he's just not dying.
Oh, well, sharks probably have a lot of health.
Yeah, Gmod doesn't have or Source Engine in general doesn't have a whisper.
Yeah, that's him, Ryan.
Engine.
Yeah, I know. There's only one shark, and it's not this one.
That seems kind of bizarre, doesn't it?
Says it doesn't have it.
Wow.
It's game dependent.
Oh, wow.
I
have a lot of health.
I don't know. He hasn't been killing anyone, though, so I don't know.
Eazy-E hasn't been killing anyone. He still has the most points. But... No, he's taking out the rest of them. He doesn't want...
He's just better at hiding it.
He's still in the water, right?
The last guy's kind of cheaty.
Oh, don't worry, Eazy-E will find him.
I don't think he will.
Really?
He's really
He knows
cheaty.
What... Yeah.
He does know where he is, but he can't hit him.
Right.
Oh. Oh, hey, look! The guy who's ghosting doesn't know he's in... Where is he?
Hey, that guy's
under concrete water shark. Yep, found him.
Right.
Yeah, he's hidden under the concrete.
Oh my god.
You can't hit him.
That's kind of bullshit.
How does he know he's there?
He knows he's there because his other account is on him and he can see him.
Oh wow, he can't be hit.
No, it's spam swimming taunt.
So go to the he's spamming taunt, but go to the shark that's in there and you can see people throwing bombs at where he is. Yeah, Eazy-E is constantly throwing bombs at where he is.
Oh, that's why he wasn't killing him for so long. Because he was trying to get the guy cheating.
Yeah.
Hooray!
Right.
Well, this has been disappointing.
Yeah, I saw a name here. No. What's it, lightsaber dude?
Lightsaber dude and Easy Ear are both together. Their pings are even identical.
Yeah. Dragons on our team, yeah.
Oh!
I called him out! I called him out!
He immediately left.
Yeah! I called him out!
Didn't even try to defend himself, just both of them just.
Yeah, they both left immediately.
Not surprising.
No, it's not. I don't know what you're talking about.
Are you the one blasting all that bass as well?
No. I can't move. Can't move. Help. Dad, that's not how you help. I'm also glad that this admin's here chatting and totally missed how super obvious the ghosts were.
I know. It's really frustrating. He is trying to claim he's not a bad mod.
Kitchen looks too nice for anyone to have been in here.
I am on a roll.
I actually dodged two people, I think.
Man, my trash gun in the water is so stealthy. Well, at least now it'll be a little bit more fun instead of two people killing everyone each time around.
It was so funny though, I called them out and they just immediately left.
Yeah, no, they didn't even hesitate.
No defense, no, I'm not cheating. Nope, they just immediately left.
Yeah, I was wondering why Easy Ear spent so much time by the shark. I was like, until when he told us that there was a guy under there, I was like, oh, that would be why he was there then.
Speaking of, is there a guy under on your side? Because, you're cheaty.
No, everyone looks like they're in reasonable spots.
Okay.
I mean, it's...
Just drop on the death charges. I assume that's.
Oh yeah, everyone's easy a findable spot. Is it still getting better at hiding underwater now?
I don't want to. I know
there are a lot of fish in super in hiding spots.
I know. I just don't know how.
They're all fish, by the way. Literally all fish.
I was chasing Ryan for a while and lost him.
Okay, there are two sausages.
Oh, well, my camera got stuck in the wall, so...
That is such a hard thing to hit.
It's a fish, yeah.
No, it's a little red thing. I don't know what it is.
Found someone!
Yeah, there was a fish floating around and I was shooting at it, but I don't know where it went.
A fillet of fish?
Oh. Nobody asked you.
Yeah.
Yeah, I really hurt myself doing that. But I did get someone. I saw blood coming out. Well, I'm about to murder myself.
Did fish have a lot of health or something?
No. Aw,
oh, I wanted to float around as a monitor. Kyle, look down. Never mind. Bye, Kyle.
Kyle looked down. She was as good as this. Oh yeah, I see someone dancing around down there now.
Okay, who is the little red thing?
Okay, there are two monitors. God damn it.
That was me. I was a fish earlier, but then...
Okay, so that was you both times.
I tried to pick up a monitor and I got stuck in it.
Yeah, well, it wouldn't have mattered, right? I mean, I still needed to hit somebody else, so...
Well, you shouldn't have lost help for hitting me, so...
Well, not... Well, I know, but that's what I mean. I killed a fish. So, I'm just saying, you're not the one I killed.
Right. I was... Yes. I was a target in your location. I guess you were looking away and picked something.
Oh, no! Oh, no! I'm in a really bad spot.
Okay, so...
Okay.
I'm gonna wait until everyone else goes before I bother.
I got all mine again. I'm gonna try the crossbow. You can't use crossbow.
Wait for it to come back.
Alright, time to look for fish. People are always
a lot of fish.
They're so hard
to
see.
I'm a flying fish!
Wait, there is an extra one.
Everyone is a fish.
There's also one Kleiner.
There's always a Kleiner.
We are all fish that are left.
There's all of the stuff.
There are a lot of fish left.
There's always fish.
Oh, that guy's not a fish. Lies, don't lie. He's got a really good hiding spot, though. And he is underwater, which isn't really helping.
I do want to see what's around me, but I don't want to spoon my camera.
Yeah, don't move your camera, buddy.
Maybe I should taunt, though. I feel like I need to taunt while I have the chance.
I would taunt. I'm always taunting.
Where's Ross? Ross! That's a good spot. Well, no, don't taunt. So I would wait until there's like nobody around you.
Hey, my camera is not pointed the right way to know what that is.
Oh. You're safe. Taunt. That's a long one.
I think I'm just gonna commit to this and just see how long I can get away with it.
This is so long.
That is a very long taunt.
You got started a trend, Ross.
Oh my god.
How did that guy not die from the crossbow bolt I put into him?
I moved my camera. I don't think he saw. It's fine.
He didn't, but he should have.
I'm so glad I'm recording this.
Ross, I don't think they heard your last taunt.
Better taunt again, Ross.
Hold on a sec.
No, he better
maybe a couple
not.
Seconds.
That's amazing. Uh-oh, someone's figuring it out. Someone's figured it out. Ross?
It was Nick. Nick figured it out.
Wait, what was Ross? I missed it.
He was a potted plant.
Oh, I hate the potted plants.
At the bottom of the water.
Oh, we're running out of time.
I never would have dreamed this would work.
Oh, no, I'm just done. Oh, wow. Yeah. Wow. That's working?
Yeah, I've been here for like 2.5 minutes.
Really? I guess I don't know why they would think that you're... Huh.
And
a log bar?
Ross, or John, you know you need to taunt at 5 seconds.
Okay.
Taunting?
Yeah.
Ear something.
He was a chair at the bottom of the water.
Oh, one of these.
I just saw a mob of people swim by like every 10 seconds. No one checked me.
Fishy, fishy, fishy.
How much time
you have
left
like 3 minutes. You have 10 seconds.
3 seconds. 1 second. No seconds.
Don't help her.
Someone's below the boxes. Hey, bananas. Why am I using the stupid crossbow?
Great question.
I hate that prop.
That was easy.
Peanut butter jelly. Everyone's just talking.
Bill, well, Bill, I hate you for being that prop.
I'm going for it.
Oh no, that's not Bill.
Wait, where are you?
That's Jar Jar Binks.
Oh. Are you dead, John?
No.
John's a hunter.
Oh.
There's a little red thing that's swimming around. I can't kill it.
Oh, no, that's not me. I don't actually be a real fish. I just hang out with a fish.
No, it's not a fish.
Why is this guy dead?
Oh, and a sausage.
Oh yeah, it is a sausage.
I'm just watching people. I'm a people person.
Someone got him. Or no, I didn't.
No, they didn't. I see him though. I hit him! How much health does he have?
The blood splatters are not indicative of how much health you've taken from them.
I've hit him 5 times as a sausage.
But you should have like 1 hit point, and if you see a blood splatter, that just means you hit some kind of blood splatter box, because Source Engine is pretty great.
He's not even moving. We can't hurt him.
Oh, okay. That happens. Yeah. Is it a
Again,
shark?
Source Engine is pretty great. I just saw him explode. So yeah, that's bull.
Got him.
Yeah.
No. Thank you, John.
It's partly lag, I think.
He wasn't even moving. I was. Like, he stopped moving and let us kill him, because I was shooting through him.
I don't know, can you stop in the middle of the water? I didn't think you could.
You
he might have
can't.
Just lagged out.
Lagged out. I'm just watching everybody from my perch.
Oh, you're up there.
No.
Oh, no.
Please don't.
That's a long one. I'm in trouble. Okay, it's not good.
Are you all in the water?
I'm not in the water. I haven't been in the water this entire time.
So where... Wait, are you in here? You know what?
I'm not really even hiding. Like, I'm literally not even hiding.
If you're a prop, you're hiding.
Alright, well, I guess so.
Someone is shouting a lot.
I love all that taunts.
I'm hitting an object and it's not doing damage to me, but I can't. What?
Are you shooting a fish?
Nope.
Oh,
it was. You're a fish.
Yeah. Someone's shooting at the fishes near me.
Yes, I'm shooting at the fishes near you, Bill.
Oh, did you not kill me then?
Were you in there?
No, I'm on top right here.
There. Oh,
wait,
no, that's
someone
else. Okay.
Where?
Oh, there you are. He's on the
there
tube.
I'm just like right here the entire time.
That's really hard to spot, man.
Wait, oh, it was over already?
Yeah, it was full time, man.
I figured it would have been. Yeah. That's why I went there.
I think I could hear you spamming taunt.
I was on one of the pipes with the grates by the shark, except I was on top outside of the water.
Oh,
just
I was
hanging out on
not
it.
Near then.
Yeah, I was just hanging out on it. No one looks over there.
I looked. I didn't spot it in time. If I had looked earlier, I probably would have had time to find you.
Yeah, you also.
Why'd you go near those pipes?
Oh yeah, I heard you taunting, so I started shooting over there.
You shot over me. Your shotgun probably almost killed me, just from the spray.
Actually, yes. After seeing where you were.
You got real close to just trying to bury me for free.
Yes, I did. Someone is still Kleiner.
There's always a Kleiner.
There must always be a Kleiner.
I hate that I can't touch this. This is a...
Why isn't anyone attacked me yet?
I don't know. Where are you?
No comment.
There's so much gunfire. I think I'm gonna get murdered. I didn't hide very well.
How am I still okay?
Oh, there's a watermelon.
Ross, check me. Find out why I haven't been spotted yet.
I'm not sure.
Please tell me, because I don't know.
I think you're done now. Oh, never mind.
Something's happening over there.
Oh, fucking fish.
Yeah, there's lots of gunfire. Seriously, though, I should have been found by now.
Maybe.
Yes.
Bill, no!
Wait a second!
Bill, what? I got an achievement.
But you got quiet when I looked at it, like, well, this is probably Kyle.
Actually, I couldn't see you. I just wasn't talking. I couldn't see because the wall was blocking my camera. I knew it was you because you got close enough to me that your name popped up. And that's when I knew it was Trouble Town.
Nobody.
Oh, I think I got
someone's taking the bell technique.
Oh, well, now you told him right where he is.
Oh, you just told me exactly where he is.
Yeah, you can't use that descriptive of a language. Oh, yeah. No, he did move.
He did move. No, he moved once I came up and looked up there.
I
mean, to be fair.
Oh, no way. Is that actually working?
Apparently.
He's got a minute left. Okay. And he's taunting. Which...
They gotta get him.
Yeah, he keeps taunting.
Can you hear it?
Nope. Which is amazing.
I don't hear it, or I don't.
He's jumping.
He's, now he's moving.
There. What?
Huh?
John, kill him. BDA. He got away.
I don't.
He was a traffic cone. He was a traffic cone on the top area.
I checked that a few times actually.
Huh.
I guess a new one popped up.
Alright.
Okay. That's it for me.
That's probably it.